Here the question is, find the number of solutions of the equation sine x is equal to greatest integer function of x. Now we know that greatest integer function, it's an integer. So that means sine x should also be an integer. So now in this case, sine x can only have three integral values. Either the value of sine x, it can be minus 1, or the value of sine x, it can be 0, or the value of sine x, it can be plus 1. Now, when the value of sine x is 1, the value of x is minus pi by 2, which is minus 1.54. And if I take greatest integer function of x is also minus 1, then I know the value of x should lie between minus 1 and 0. Now, minus 1.54, it doesn't lie in this interval. So there is no simultaneous solution to this case. So I won't get any solution from this. Now for the second case, when sine x is 0, then x is simply n pi, and one of the value will be x equals to 0. Now if I'll take greatest integer function of x is also 0, so then the value of x should lie between 0 and 1. So here we have a simultaneous solution at x equal to 0. So from here, one of the value that I'll get is the value of x, it should be 0. Now the third case is when the value of sine x is 1. When sine x is 1, then x is pi by 2, which is 1.54. And here, greatest integer function of x, it should be 1. So that is the value of x should lie between 1 and 2. Now 1.54, it does lie in this interval. So another solution to this equation is when the value of x is pi by 2. So there are two solutions to this equation. So number of solutions of this equation is simply 2. Another way of solving the same question can be using graphs. So I'll draw the graph of sine x. I found out the greatest integer function, so it'll be this one. Then it'll be here. So these two graphs, they intersect at these two points. So one of the point is x equal to 0 and the other point is x equals to pi by 2. So from graph also we can say the number of solution to this equation is simply 2. If you like the video, consider subscribing and sharing it with someone you know who might benefit from it. Also, the best way to navigate any topic is through a playlist. Simply go to the channel page, click playlists, and select the topic you wish to study.